hatred within our hearts and bless us with eternal grace.